Hello, my name is Jensen. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is A Boy Shared His Lunch. I will read. Here is your lunch, said his mother. There are 5 loaves of bread and two fish. Share them with your friends. The boy was excited. He going to meet the Jesus. He went. His friend, a large crowd, came to see Jesus. There was many people that his difficulty to be near to Jesus. Jesus got into the boat and went to a quiet place in rest. He just got off the boat. And many people get there. Jesus wanted to help them. He heard of many people. Many people in the evening. Difficulty came. Disciples came to Jesus and said, "The people must be hungry. Give them food," said Jesus. Over 5,000 people came into the Jesus. Disciples were worried about the food. Jesus must be hungry too, to the boy. The boy brought his food up. Disciple, I want to give this food. Jesus said the boy. The disciple took the boy. The boy gave his food to the Jesus. He was very happy. Jesus didn't eat the food. Just let the people sit on the grass. He took 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish and gave thanks to God. He gave them to disciples. The disciples shared the food with the people. Everyone, enough to eat. Everyone, 5,000. See, it did two. See, it did two fish and five bread. And 2 fish and 5 bread, and it. And 5,000 people eat had enough to eat to their surprise. 12 baskets were left. 12 baskets were left. What? What is this? Jesus smiled to teach the boy and friend. Thank you for the food, said Jesus. The boy was proud. Jesus looked wonderful to him. Jesus fed to so many people with his food. The boy smiled at Jesus happily too. Yes, now we will read this story too. Jesus walked on the water. Huh? Everyone was hearty meal. The 5 loaves and bread and 2 fish Jesus told him disciples to go into the ark to him. He also told the people go back to home. Then Jesus went up the mountain to pray. The disciples got into the boat. They were going over the Bethesda. Wow, it is boat. They couldn't believe Jesus fed over 5,000 people with only 5 loaves and bread and 2 fish. Wow. It is Jesus' disciple. Night came. The wind rose. The wave rose. See? It's raining. It's raining. The wind rose, the loaf flew. The disciples rowed the boat with all their strength. The wave became stronger. The disciples couldn't row the boat. They became very weak. Suddenly, they stopped rowing. Look at that! The teachers were afraid. Someone is walking on the water toward us. The disciples shouted, "It's ghost! It is not be afraid." The man on the water says, "Jesus!" shouted the disciples. When Jesus got the boat, the wind calmed down. The disciples were even more surprised. They believed because of Jesus with them. One disciple said, "Who can Jesus walk on the water? How can Jesus make a wind calm? It's because of the he is the Son of God," said another disciple. Yes, now we read with the Bible if a fun or not fun. See you next time. Bye. Bye.